All right, guys, here with Kota.
That's him right there on the big TV.
Kota, take it away, man. Tell me about the hair jig that you designed. And I really want to learn how to fish one of these things, man. So yes. Let's hear all about it.
Okay. First of all, the hair jig's been really secret for us, like in the elite pros and FFW world. And nobody really wanted it put, in the market because it's so good. And I did see a few things that I can improve with, what everybody's using it. And it took almost a year and a half to figure this out, but I did come out finally with the perfect balance and perfect swimming with, of course, ultra sharp owner hooks on it. So, it's got the perfect swimming and the balance and the distance you can cast. Positioning of this eye is so, different from the conventional hair jig.
Right, that's really key. So on jigs, I always look at the eye positioning.
Yes.
And low profile, everything like that. So
yes.
It looks really good. Tell me about your setup for line and rod that you like to throw these on too.
Sure. I love to use the Shimano Crucial 70 MHB. It's a 7 feet, realistically like a medium action, with a really soft tip. Or like G. Loomis NRX with a 7 feet, 7.1, like 2 to 3 power class. The reason is you have to feel that little bitty bite. I mean, this is gonna give you a little bit of tip, and you have to be able to feel it from the long distance. So for that reason, I use those.
Okay.
And for the reel, I like to use Aldebaran HB. It's a high-speed Aldebaran small reel with a 10 to 12 pound test line. And I'd love to use that Gamma Edge fluorocarbon line. It's a perfect setup.
All right, it's a pretty light line. And how do you fish it? Like, that's the biggest thing that I'm wanting to know.
That is the biggest thing, yes.
So I was thinking, fishing it kind of like a spoon, kind of pitching it up. And then you told me earlier, you said, no, that's not the best way. So how do you do it?
Yes. My favorite way of using this is making as long cast as you can and let it go in the bottom. Then after that, you retrieve 4 or 5 times quickly and let it go. So what it does is when you pick up from the bottom, it pops right away like this. And when you stop it and you keep the little tension, and instead of going down like this, it's going to go like this. And that's when they strike, because they get reaction to follow the bait, and when you kill it, they'll be like, whoa, and they're just going to hit it. That's 99% time. That's
so you keep tension on the line. You do 4 or 5 cranks?
Yes.
And then you keep tension, and it glides?
Yes.
All right.
That is the whole key.
Okay.
And that's the time makes a big difference whether you use the right jig or not right jig. So that
all right.
Really is the key.
Man, I really want to come out to the lake with you and test it out for real. When are we going fishing, man? When are we going?
Let's just do it.
All right, you heard it right here. Guys, Kota knows what he's talking about. If you want to go check these out, check out his jigs, where can we go get these?
You can get at the owner hook, and you can also see how I catch the fish on the YouTube, my channel.
Okay, go check out Kota's channel.
Yes, Kota Kiriyama's channel, and check out all that movie, and I'll tell you how you can catch them.
All right, what's your channel name again?
YouTube.com, user Kota Kiriyama.
All right.
Thank you.
Guys, you heard it right there. Go check out Kota's channel. He knows how to catch him on just about everything, but he's a super specialist at this right here. So go check him out. Big hits.
Thank you.